Yes, Master. I shall hasten to your aid.
I suppose there can be no harm in bringing this along.
We cannot expect gleaming treasures round every corner.
I suppose I ought mention this as well. The pawns in this party are women all.
And yet, no two of us are the same.
I don't know about you, Master, but I'm worn out. Mightn't we have a rest before pressing on?
Quite agree. Over here, if you would.
I'd wager there's aught to be found here.
We ought to take a closer look.
This isn't the way to our destination, but I presume you've a new one in mind. Lead on.
The Arisen decides our path. We have but to follow.
A forgotten rift stone we've not discovered lies nearby. 'Tis this way, as I recall, from my last sojourn beyond the rift.
Strike with lightning on your side.
Lost.
There's a ladder here.
The undead have risen to face us.
We have no means of exploiting our enemy's weakness.
We are to retreat then.
Generally used as a material.
I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time. I will be with you in but a moment. Let my magics grant you an elemental boon.
Get it done. This shot could be perilous. Master.
Yon path leads not to our destination. If you would prefer to explore, I shall guide you another time.
'Tis not for us to gainsay the Arisen's judgment. We must go where we are bid. Now seems a fine time to sort through your belongings, Master.
Perhaps 'tis time we returned to our base of operations and deposited some of our finds.
Let my magic imbue your weapon with the fury of the elements.
Me than I would have liked.
What fails to destroy us only enhances our chances against future adversaries.
Just what I was hoping for.
Let me get that. Danger might lurk anywhere. Wear every shadow.
Hang in there, Master. I'm coming to assist.
far from being invincible.
This isn't the way to our destination, but I presume you've a new one in mind. Lead on.
The Arisen decides our path. We have but to follow.
Pick up every little thing you find, and your pack will soon...
Stay with me, Arisen. Wait right there. Whatever it is you need, I shall gladly oblige.
Shall we see how far Phyllis fares, Master? Follow me. I will guide you to the location.
A guide is most welcome. Now we shan't lose our way.
Thank you.
You give no need of my assistance at present, but I shall be ready to render aid at a moment's notice.
Over here, if you please. Be on your guard. There are innumerable corners where an enemy might conceal themselves here.
Keep your eyes peeled. Of exceptional rarity. I cannot wait to tell my own master of its existence.
It is overly narrow here, and ill-suited to combat.
Let us proceed with caution. Eyes peeled, ears pricked.
Wish me to return? At once, Master.
Here, strike the lightning on your side.
say it. We trounced our foe well and
we mustn't allow.
I did my best to match your skill, Master. Any beast will grow ferocious when backed into a corner.
Master, are you unharmed?
Are those bats?
Let us leave them be.
Come, I'll lead the way.
As you wish, I shall return directly.
Let my magic imbue your weapon with a furious element. Your spirit of magic is at your disposal. Wait.
Profitable endeavor. Danger might lurk anywhere. Wear every shadow, and mind the ceiling.
Remain alert, and naught shall catch us by surprise. Naught like a feast to get you ready for bed.
Agreed. We ought to give ourselves a chance to recover ere we continue on our journey. We've little need for a campsite at present.
Let us return once we've grown tired from our labors.
This ox carter sailed. It is in a dreadful state.
The work of goblins, mayhap.
Careful now. Victory. We must employ every tool and tactic at our disposal.
Really?
Pray, follow me.
Master, you appear to be carrying rather a lot. Perhaps... perhaps you ought to set a few things down? This is generally used as a material.
I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time.
This is a powerful weapon. A single bolt loosed from it would carry tremendous lethal force.
This could grant us an edge in battle, if we use it well. It is hard to find my footing in this darkness.
I'll collect that. You needn't trouble yourself.
This ladder can take us to new heights.
We ought to put it to good use. Just yonder looks to be a good spot for harvesting ingredients.
No harm in picking. Shall we see how Harve Village fares of late, Master?
Follow me. I will guide you to the location. A guide is most welcome. Now we shan't lose our way. Burn in Harveys! Take care that they don't poison you! It is weak to fire!
Just yonder looks to be a good spot for harvesting ingredients.
No harm in picking a few.
We'll want to make it over there, but how to close the distance? If only we had a harpy snare smoke beacon to hand, we could lure a harpy here.
Pray, follow me.
It is about time we pressed on, wouldn't you say, Master?
Come, I'll lead the way.
This ladder looks sturdy enough to climb.
We ought to put it to good use.
Charge ahead may be to rush headlong into danger. Let us take care to move as one.
We'll manage. Whatever comes, we always do, don't we?
Whatever 'tis you need, I shall gladly oblige. What are you doing? We've not been given leave to rest yet.
I'm well aware of that, thank you.
Now seems a fine time to sort through your belongings, Master.
Perhaps 'tis time we returned to our base of operations and deposited some of our finds. I'll collect that. You needn't trouble yourself.
There's a ladder here.
Ah, excellent find. I must stray from the thread of our conversation to tell you. Ours is a party of women, by and large.
And yet, no two of us are the same.
Not like a feast to get you ready for bed.
Good sleep is the key to a good adventure.